Here's some isolation tips. So method one is using both sets of tweezers to file through those lashes. Make sure you don't push down on the iPad with your tweezers. Now method two is using one closed isolation tweezer and then opening it. Isolating closer to the root helps keep one natural lash isolated. And if you're having a hard time, try switching out your tweezers.